you get the rhythm and words, I'll make you cold. When they break it down in this world, it's all you know. Hands up, you're waving it round and get yourself together. When you call the dominoes fall, it's time to go. Now I'm feeling so far away. I see the colors and all the kids going home. Night is crawling up to the day. I hear the noise from every sound.
Well, to get a place in the last eight of this tournament, as these two teams have, a great compliment to both, but only one can go into the semi-final.
Yeah, and it's difficult to split them, actually, having seen what they've shown so far. Plenty of plus points from them. Plenty of strikers in on this pitch that can score goals. Let's hope we have a few.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Ralph Farman starts in goal. Mario Gomez is the lone striker today. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. The break is definitely on. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good challenge. Here's a chance to attack. This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
Well, sometimes you talk about not being able to coach a quality, and I think his finishing ability is one such thing, because he just does it naturally.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Well, the ref's going to let... to take the lead. Well, he's played away brilliantly. That kind of chance. So early in the game, I have to
to say, he reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Mario Gomez.
There's some potential in this move.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
We're looking for that player to come back on, and he is coming back on. That's good news for his side and for him, of course.
Yeah, he's quite a tough cookie. He doesn't come off unless he is hurting, and clearly he felt he could carry on once he'd been able to run it off on the sideline.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Possession given away once more. It's Kimmich.
He's had a go here.
And there it is, the goal.
He's having a little chuckle because all his teammates know he's injured, but still, he was able to pop up and get the goal.
Well, he's chosen to stay on, Alan, and we thought that was maybe a risky thing to do, but he's got himself a goal.
Yeah, it was good character, wasn't it, Martin? Got back up to his feet and done the job for his team there. Wonderful stuff.
Restarting at 2-0. Return pass. Easy decision, free kick. And that will be a goal kick. It's Kimmich. Into the attacking third. Return ball. Lovely one-touch football.
Could score!
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Good challenge here. That's a turnover in play. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Comes in with a tackle.
Before this goal, because he was hobbling around, but he managed to stand his feet long enough to score. Wonderful.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Nice return pass. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Shot on!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Attacking now. Makes a challenge here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Able to make a good interception.
Crisp defending there. Joshua Kimmich.
Here's Bellerin. It's Kimmich. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
That's a nice bit of skill, but
he's got his shot off now. You can see the deflection there, corner. And it's a header. Doing well to keep the ball. He's got a chance to cross. It's Kimmich. There's no doubt that that is an injury. I think they've got to take him off for his own sake. Spotted that well and intercepted. Could be dangerous.
This might be it!
That is a fantastic goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Good first half in the quarter-final of this cup competition, and it should be enough to get them through into the semi-finals.
Well, it's men against boys out there. I wasn't expecting it, because these two teams, on paper, are evenly matched.